Estos.
No, that's the wrong way. There it is. And it's another underwater
okay,
part.
Okay, it's a little late for giving you that, but why not?
Yeah, it's a little late, but I would have already had it, I think, if I was playing through it.
Yeah, if you had your save.
Yeah. And then the last room...
Yeah.
The last room is not that bad.
If I press my gun, it should be fine. Oh, I see.
The last room is like... nothing in comparison to some of the other rooms in this level. Two shotgunners and two Mac-U-Pi.
It would be fun if you died there.
It would be fun. No, it wouldn't be fun, I mean.
What do you think? Should we do one or two more levels since we're at it right now?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, so...
get them out of the way.
Nice.
Can't see percentages. Oh, oh, God. This is not where I'm supposed to spawn.
Yeah,
I'm supposed to spawn...
yeah, there.
This is not where I'm supposed to spawn at all.
Okay, just kill the enemies, because they are...
I don't even know where I am.
That's
what
a
the
good,
hell level
good
is this? Substructure?
Yeah, map 5, substructure. Didn't you play those before?
No, I haven't tested this one yet.
No. Misaligned textures?
Yes. I'm supposed to spawn in this room, I think.
Oh.
Whoa. Door couldn't save me all the time.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't... Whoa, go back.
It's going to be so great when you die and respawn without any stuff.
It's kind of weird when I use the plasma gun. It takes like half a second to start shooting. Before it actually starts shooting. I don't remember which room I'm supposed to spawn in, but it definitely wasn't this one. I'm not gonna fight you yet. Wait, you can come out. Damn it!
Yeah, the monsters can open the door, so we have got out of it.
Oh, fuck you, I don't like you.
No one likes
us. I'm not your friend.
They just want a hug. I mean, they don't have arms.
Okay, I don't recognize this at all.
That's great.
This is perfect. This is great. Great way to start level 5.
Oh, that should be in the face. Thank you. Oh.
Wait, this room looks very familiar. I think I was supposed to start in this room.
I don't think so, because 3 demons without any stuff. Opens, I mean, it's not a good idea.
Huh?
No. Nope.
Yes, this room looks very familiar.
See, there's not enough ammo to defeat, so all the fucking demons everywhere. It seems working.
This does.
Rockets.
I feel weird. Is that good?
I don't think so.
I should not be using this gun. Let's go back to this one.
Oh. Got some shells.
There's guys up there. I can hear them, but I don't want to go up there. Oh, chain gun.
Chainsaw.
I mean, chainsaw. Oh, look at all those misaligned textures.
Nice.
That looks so good, right?
That's proportional mapping right there.
I don't know what's going on there.
I don't know if Skrutax fucks up some textures, but I don't think it's good. There's no reason for that to happen.
This room looks very familiar too. Oh shit.
You're so scared.
I love it when Revenant spawn behind me.
Yeah, that's a great classic.
Yeah.
Everyone loves Revenant.
This is really fun.
Stop complaining.
Oh, I'm not complaining. I just said it was really fun.
I thought you were kinda ironic. Just saying.
You said I wasn't. Ow.
How much is that? Check your health.
Yeah, that's yellow. Yeah, I got 19. I have 72 armor.
There's
though.
A med bag just there. Just there. No. Just get some fucking med bag.
Oh, I can't go through there.
This looks like a spawning location. There's a shotgun on the ground, just there, so you should spawn
there.
Oh,
yeah, this is where you start. No, so, this is where you start, right here. This is where you start. Where the hell was I before?
No idea.
Somewhere completely else.
The guy that made the map couldn't even put the co-op spawns, like, close, and had to put them, like, later in the map or something.
I don't want to fall in that pole. I don't think I can get out of there if I do.
Don't try it.
Okay, I'm not going to. Okay, we're starting.
Yeah, map 5. Hello. No, wait.
Oh no, I can't jump up there.
You have to train now. Jumping skills.
How many secrets are on this map? 4.
You got 0.
I think...
You're going to oomph all the fucking walls till you find them.
No. Well, just... They look like secrets because the textures are misaligned. It's not my fault. What's going on over here? These guys are like taking a bath in sludge.
Yeah. In slime.
Alright. Jumping.
That's not Whoa. Jumping. That's jumping.
Whoa! That was useless and pointless. Now I'm back here. Yep. I guess I'll go up this elevator now. I mean lift. I hear the guys snoring.
Huh? Thinking they're right in front of you. Nice.
So nice of them to meet me as I come up.
I wonder when we get this rocket launcher, since the level is filled with rockets everywhere.
There it is.
Oh, okay, nice.
This is reminiscent of one of the Episode 1 maps.
Yes, it's E1M6, I'm not sure, but it's one of the
I think it's
late.
5.
Yeah, it's
no.
one of the late. Yes! Die!
No!
Please!
I have plenty of health.
Oh.
This is a very big room with only one Mancubus and one box of rockets. Alright, let's go in this room now.
Yeah, where you started in this time? Oh, you're full on bullets. Should use bullets. Oh wait, you're full on chest too.
No, I don't have any ammo for that gun. Why am I standing in the way of bullets? I mean, of fireballs.
Because you like hugging fireballs? I don't know.
Sometimes. There's a lot of green and green around me and a lot of brown enemies.
Yeah. At least it's not like all brown.
Yeah, at least we got some green here.
Yeah, not fun of green.
Oh, it's some white.
So what do you have to do there? Get crushed?
No, we are not getting crushed.
No.
If I can help it.
Try pressing the wall behind you. Not that one, but yeah.
Is over here?
Right. Yeah, there's a control thing. No.
No, it doesn't do anything.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna have to come back here.
Go back,
wait,
go back.
What's this?
Yeah, you got it. And if no?
No.
Anything. What?
I didn't do anything at all. That was a switch that was seemingly pointless.
I'm sure you were.
Let's see.
Oh.
I already got the switch.
Yeah.
Hey. Flashing lights.
Flashing lights.
Okay, so there's nothing back there. I mean, I don't think there's anything back here that we
Let's
missed
run
in this.
Circles and getting lost. We should.
Whoa!
Oh,
I don't remember this being here. Trust me, I would remember that.
Oh, look. Look.
Good thing we ran back, because now we have the red key. Let's assume me.
Isn't the switch there? Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Core out, yeah. No, there's nothing. Okay. Phosphor switch. Oh.
Oh, you guys almost got me. Luckily, I have sound on.
Playing with sound on is a good idea, I think. May help. Oh. Yeah, it's gonna give you some free stuff, at least. Okay, so where is the right door already? Yeah, that's the right way.
This is the red door.
Yeah, it's just up there.
You know the great thing about this level? Landmarks.
Yeah.
That's the one thing Quake 2 did not have.
Quake 2.
Oh, there we go.
What? It's the same texture again.
What do you mean?
What do I mean? It's the same fucking texture of all the screens in the fucking map.
Oh, you don't see that, do you?
No.
When I use those monitors, it shows me. It's like a security camera.
Oh no, I don't see it. Only you can see. Oh, these guys look like plasma zombies. Yeah, they are.
New enemy. These guys look like they would hit for a lot of damage.
Yeah, but they give you plasma ammo, so.
Yeah, it's always good. Raising subject alpha.
Oh, you got some text. Yep.
I don't know. Subject alpha activation procedure initialized.
Look at him at least. Yeah. I don't think that's a good idea. Try press.
Warning, subject alpha has been activated. No!
You're so fucked. I'm sorry, but.
What do I do now?
Get out of the room. Run! Yes!
No, I don't have enough bullets for this guy.
Yep. 15 rockets and plasma ammo.
I'm not good at fighting cyber demons.
Yeah, and this is not an added cyber demon from GPR because if you got scripts and text that you don't sell, which means that...
I'm not good at fighting cyber demons.
I'm going to die.
I'm going to die.
He's sneaking up on you. You could just run past him if you wanted. No?
Oh god. Give me that.
Get out. Get over here.
What? There's health in there.
No, you already got it. You're going to get stuck in this room with several on pass fighting. It's like too stupid.
Oh god.
That's how
I can't leave without killing him.
You can't flee from the cyber demon.
I just shot the wall. This is not good.
No, he's not far. He's just behind. Watch out. But, yeah. This is fun. Watch out.
No. No. I don't fight cyber demons well.
You have to run. It's the right time for that. You spawned there again.
No.
Just shoot the powers.
I don't have any ammo or weapons.
You have a shin gun, just stop complaining. And this time you won't have any plasma gun.
No, I won't. Damn it. Kill cyber demon.
That doesn't work.
I need SP cheats enabled. There's a revenant right there, isn't there?
Maybe.
That's a revenant.
Out. I love the hit of animations. They are so funny. I don't know how much time you're going to die to that cyber demon.
I don't know. I really don't know. All I know is I hate cyber demons and I'm never good at fighting them.
I love cyber demons. Wait! Oh, is that coming from the... Yeah, from the top. Oh, from the top.
See, I don't like cyber demons because of their splash damage.
Oh, challenge. No. But yeah, throw in smaller areas. It's bad.
Ow.
Alright. Yeah, I don't see the cameras. So, yeah.
Alright, I'll do them quick if I need to look at them. Ow.
Yeah, okay, don't worry. Crouch, crouch.
Crouch, crouch, crouch. Wait, did he get shot after... I'm confused. Now I have
to laugh. You have to punch him in the face, I guess. Oh.
Yes!
He's no. Dead. Oh, what the fuck, he's stuck in the fucking... Oh, no, he's not talking anymore. Oh. What the hell? Alright. Oh.
Whoa!
You have only 4 health left! Interesting. I can smell failure. Look, these guys on the left. On the pillar. No, so... I'm surprised you didn't die yet. You're being very silent.
Oh, I'm being very quiet. I mean, what's the word? Careful.
Concentrated?
I'm being very careful here. I don't want to die, but I probably will be dying sometime soon.
No. Well, Elf gets this.
Shit. I'm okay, I'm okay. No, I'm okay, I'm okay. I'm okay.
I can make some earth burst.
That's me dying, that's what it is. It's the my heart beating because I'm scared. I don't want to fight another cyber demon.
He will be there. I don't know if you have to kill him to open the bars or not, or if you have to press a switch. But if the guy that made the maps are using scripts, it would make sense that you have to kill the cyber demon first.
Damn it! I know it's over there and I don't want to.
Is it Schengen?
No! If I go over there, I'll just do it. No!
Do you want me to try that for you?
What?
Do you want me to try the map for you?
No, it's my let's play. I can do it. I'll do it.
Alright.
I'll do it. It's okay.
I just hope I will have enough space in my hard drive to record all of this. Be fine.
Oh. If you want to join in, you can go ahead and join in.
I thought it would be your let's play.
Well, yeah, it could be...
I'm always not responding, so it's... It would be pointless.
Why? I'm saying if you wanted to join in and play right now, you could, but you're not going to play it by yourself without me playing.
Yeah, but that would be bad. already lacking ammo if I'm joining. We will be buff glitching stuff, right, so.
True.
You don't have enough berserk in this map. I could do some
yes. with berserk.
Same thing all over again.
Yeah, I feel like we've done this before. Oh wait, we have.
Let me check my hard drive. Okay, I have 180 gigabytes left.
Okay. Did that did not... That was weird. Looked like it hit me, but it didn't.
Oh yeah, sometimes that happened with ping. You see it happen, hit you, but on the right server side it doesn't... Oh god, it's lagging. What the f... Okay.
I was shooting like I just wasted a whole bunch of ammo because I was shooting the lost soul that wasn't there.
It's freezing. It's you. What the fuck? Instead, you're teleporting or something. Okay.
Me?
Yeah. Try moving. Yeah, it's very weird. Your ping is fine. Server is fine. I don't know. It seems to be bad now. I have no idea what that
is. This always happens.
Don't you have any bullets left? No.
No, I don't have anything.
Yeah, one bullet. No. Oh. Yes.
It's okay, we can do this. I can pull through, I mean. I'm not going over there yet.
Just do it.
I just was picking up ammo, that's all I was doing.
I see. And pressing switches.
And then pressing switches that do nothing.
More ammo this time. Don't try to get beaten to death by demons. That would be quite that wouldn't be great for you.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good to get this far with all this ammo and then get bitten in the face.
Yeah, not even in the back, in the face.
I had killed the melee target before the range target. Yeah. What am I doing?
I have no clue.
Okay, alright, we're good, we can move on.
You're just running scared around the river, like...
that was up there. Right, whoa, there he is.
Right?
This whole time, all I'm thinking about is I have to fight a cyber demon. I have to fight a cyber demon. I don't want to fight a cyber demon again.
So yeah,
it would be good if it was outside, but do you see how close quarters that was?
Yeah, it's kinda close indeed. You can't even seek your strath. Oh, just don't get near the revenant spawning stuff. Just get down. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Forgot that ammo.
Did you go back just for fucking poking chests?
Yes, I do.
Okay, just go down and don't go there. So the revenants don't spawn. Just some advice.
Oh, sorry, my phone's ringing.
You don't answer your phone. Speaking of phone, okay, no one is going to call me at midnight. Should be fine.
It's not midnight for me.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, okay.
Okay, you can do this. Just don't get shot in the face too much.
too much.
Yeah, you can
be shooting just a little bit.
Yeah. You got shot in the face, but you're still fine.
Yeah.
And watch out for the fucking bars. Damn. Oh.
Oh, 1 second. Sorry.
Don't worry. I thought you were going to AFK for a little while and this guy was going to
kill you. No. Someone was telling me something.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
You forgot about this guy?
I got stuck on a wall! That's not fair!
That's not fair. Rivers of Wolves.
Oh, I almost fell in the pit. Oh, what? How did I get shot?
For someone being missile. Like this one that almost hit you.
There's too much stuff to get stuck on in this level. Run! Yeah, run!
He's behind you! Holy fuck!
Oh!
Nice dodge dash.
That was terrible. What do you mean, dice? That was disgusting.
It was awesome. What I was saying.
Did it already blow up? I can't tell. I think it already
did. You waited for 5 seconds there. Did it blow up? Wait, nothing. Did it blow up? Oh! Secret? What? Yeah, it's a secret. It might come in handy. What? What? Yeah, it's going down. Okay, can't see shit, but... Oh!
Hey, this is a good secret. Oh, this is a great secret! Oh, wait!
That's a fucking source fair, so try not to lose to us F. Alright. Nice! Yeah!
That was a great secret!
Yeah!
I mean, I can... A little trap is alright, but other than that...
No,
right, there's no other secret.
I need stock on ammo now. Shotgun shells.
Oh, damn it!
What are you trying to do?
There's a secret right here.
You won't make this jump, look.
Yes, I will make it if I don't run into walls. I will
That's
make
what
it.
That's what I said, you won't make it.
Oh!
Nice job.
I'm going to make it. This time, watch.
Mm.
No. Nope. Oh, wait, I'll try a different approach.
Yeah.
Different approach, we can make it. I can make it. We both can.
Yeah, I can. I know that.
What? I didn't even hit the wall.
You did.
Well, I mean, I did, but that's not the point.
No.
Alright, we'll go back to this one. I think this one's good.
Yeah. Woo!
I don't know if you can actually make that jump.
Yes, you can. You're just jumping straight. If you jump like in while strafing, you jump farther.
Okay, that's gonna be like impossible. Wow. Wait. You know, I feel like every time I jump that I can make it the next time.
Ah,
like that.
Yeah. Try opening the walls and the things center. Everything just.
I don't even think.
Yeah.
That
no.
This is...
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
No. Huh? Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
Oh.
I said nothing. Nothing.
We don't need to go down there yet, so I don't want to fight a Macubus. All right. Okay.
Alright.
Did we get the red key? No, wait.
You don't have any keys?
Oh.
Oh.
I thought I was supposed to have a red key at this point.
You don't. Oh.
Nah, I'm not gonna fight those guys. No point. Moving on.
I have to go up there in the room before.
Huh?
Yeah. I think you do. Yeah, that's
why. Well, there's a red key door supposed to be up there. I mean, it's up there, and I can't remember.
It was a freaking chain.
I remember where the red key door is.
Oh, fighting. Oh, look at Launcher.
More guns.
Hi. Hello, I'm your friend. I just want to shoot you in the face with dual friend first.
No. Yes. No. Yes.
Yes. No.
No, yes.
He should have opened something somewhere, but I'm not sure.
No, this is where I'm supposed to go. Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, those barrels almost hit me.
Yeah, he has a red key, and one is less armor since you've got blue armor.
Yeah, but I can come back to it.
Yeah. No, not while fighting the Cyber Demon because the barrels are closed. I'm going to die.
I know I am. I'm not looking forward to it either.
I bet you aren't.
Okay, there has to be another secret before the Baron fight, so I can get the plasma gun. Strongly.
Can't re-help you.
I don't want you to. I'm just talking out loud to myself.
Good thing you're recording that.
I see a secret.
What are you looking at the ground? I see a secret.
I was looking at my auto map.
Yeah, I can see two secrets in the auto map, but that's the two ones you got already. How many secrets?
Well, I picked up an area map.
Oh, right, and I don't pick it up. Yeah. Makes sense.
Sorry, I'm looking at my map. Sorry.
That's the one you only got?
No, it's over here.
Oh, in the wall, yeah. I can see a wall opening. Wall stuff to the left. On my map. Yeah,
yes.
Yeah. Nice. I'd say you should take the Shen gun to go up there if there's anything. Shen gun? Oh.
What?
Yeah, secret!
That was the worst secret I've ever encountered. I already have a chainsaw.
It's supposed
I don't
to
need
be
any health.
You're supposed to find that at the start, I think. If you start in this room. Said.
Yeah, I see a greasing on the map where you're supposed to start. I think that might be you.
I see a room in the other side of the map, maybe, so that's secret.
Other side of the map?
South, east.
Yeah, I see it. This is going great for anyone who's watching, you know.
I'm wondering if everyone is still watching.
I think everyone stopped watching.
My roommate is asking me stuff, what the fuck, just...
Oh god, not that! That was terrible.
Okay, he's asking me to laugh, without much sound.
Huh?
What did you find or was I tapping?
It was a secret full of health potions.
And you don't get a plasma gun anywhere?
Nope.
Interesting.
I think there's one more Oh no, I got them all.
That's what I was saying. You should remove all the barrels prior to the fight. Just saying. No, don't punch the barrels. You know you can use numbers on your keyboard to select weapons. It's useful.
Yes, I could.
Yeah.
But I'm not using them.
That's bad.
Now I am. No! I want to shoot that barrel.
It was your friend.
Nope, saving rockets.
What are you doing?
I see a shotgun in the wall.
Yeah, what's...
Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw it. But yeah, that's weird. Maybe it's a shotgun the last time when you died? Yeah, I think this is the one when you died last time.
I picked it up.
Nice.
Free ammo. Okay. I don't want to do this.
Punch the fucking door. Oh god, watch out!
I forgot about those guys.
You're so focused about the cyber team, man. Okay, check out the stuff in the walls. Maybe if you press stuff in different order, I don't know. No, no, not this.
Don't, I'm not gonna press that one. I pressed that one first last time. No, it's...
Yeah, it's the same, except.
No matter which way you do it, I still have to fight a cyber demon.
Try shooting him through the barriers. No, it would be too good. Yeah, good thing. No. Okay, wait, Satan, see the door, close again. And you can't save now, I'm sorry.
I know I can't save.
I'm looking forward to this.
Oh, jeez. No, I don't have any good weapons to fight him in such close quarter.
Except yes. Super shotgun. No.
Alright. I'm gonna wait till the door closes.
Panic attack. No, no, you didn't. What? Nice, you did it. And it did. Oh, it, did, it triggered, yeah. Powers. You should really remove these barrels, you're going to get stuck on them. You know it.
Whoa! Okay, he's on the right.
Yeah. That's what Stereo Joe is for.
You did it anyways!
You may pull this off after all. We didn't hit you yet.
Hey, I didn't take any damage.
That's nice. Come on, you can do it. I mean, until you're out of shotgun ammo, of course. What's an opening for him? Got it once. That's pretty nice. Oh.
Oh. I was doing so good. No. Where did that rocket come from?
Come from your face. From his arm.
No. All right. I don't want to do this anymore.